Hey, we got a nerd video reaction. We got Wizards versus Bucks. Before we even get into the video, though, and we are trying to hit 100,000 subscribers before Christmas next year. So if you guys would do like and subscribe, and yeah, it would be appreciated. We're gonna get back to y'all when we hit it. Let's get it.
Waited until the second quarter, where a guy has missed a considerable amount of time, and then they've entered him for the first time in the game in the second quarter. But I'm with you. I think we'll see some first quarter time here from Jrue Holiday. Remember that they shot 49 times, the Bucks did, 15 of 49 on Sunday for 27% against the Wizards. And again, points in the paint, the lob play to Daniel Gafford at the start of the first quarter. Bucks trailing here by two.
Dang, what a dunk.
Says there's a long list of controllables in a game, but on defense, it's competing, on offense, sharing the basketball.
Woo! Giannis with his first dunk of the night.
Team score 11 fewer points when he's out there than when he's off the court.
Porzingis with the flush. He went sailing to the rim.
That's a great pocket pass.
To Porzingis, 8 points here to begin with. Giannis with the take. Uh-oh, look out. Showtime, what you got, Giannis?
For the Wizards to really look to attack the paint at the offensive end of the court.
Bobby Portis, we've seen that move. The pack down, the fadeaway. Baseline drains it. Did that surprise you more, the 26 points that the Bucks put up in the points of the paint as Kuzma gets another bucket, or is it the 72 that was put up by the Wizards?
Well,
Stephen Watson's turn. Are you stealing it?
Pre-game show.
He used it the pre-game show.
Host Stephen Watson, the freak effect.
Love it.
Air
ball there from Kuzma. Was it a pass? Was it a pass to Young?
Ready to sell? With ready to sell products? Go to Wix.com/dropship.
Grayson Allen is slow to get up. Real slow to get up. Giannis, meanwhile, it's a one-person Giannis break, and Brook with the follow. The win, as we had mentioned, is a 5 straight here for the Wizards after dropping 10 straight at one point this season. How a season can turn in the NBA.
What a shot.
Missing some open threes. Get that dunk on the curl might have got him going.
The good 5-game stretch just right before Christmas in December. Porzingis.
And he didn't get his nap. And Kyrie's like, man, go get some sleep. He's like, no, I gotta beat you. I gotta beat you in the video game.
Uh-oh, so he's
and
not gonna take a nap?
I don't know. I'm not saying. It's just he wound up scoring 71, breaking his routine.
It's what we call him, Brian Mikalajic, who came up with the last 3 players that you saw on that screen who had scored 70 or more points. All shooting guards and all drafted 13th.
Eerie.
In the NBA. Monte Morris. Had to weave his way into the lane. One of the 6 who had double figures for the Wizards on Sunday against the Bucks.
6'9", he's fluid, he can shoot the basketball, terrific passer, puts it on the floor. I was there, he was there. Just love to see it pay off, that kind of hard work for a player like this.
Love it when you really believe in a story and like your pacing picks up, you get excited about it.
Hard fall he took, it's probably going to take him a bit just to, you know, get loosened up and kind of work through that. But the Wizards come back in that 2-3 zone. Oh, yeah, nice backdoor cut that leads to that. Actually, the team is playing with a little bit more lively legs.
This is kind of danger territory. Well, a second opportunity here for Milwaukee. And again, Grayson Allen, who's had a tough go with it, knocks it down there. And Joe Ingles with the rebound. Bucks will have one more chance at one more shot in this final possession. Giannis picking up some speed. Pump fake, finger roll, finish with the left hand. Mr. Fantastic, if you will.
I see you, don't want to be you. Bradley Beal.
Bradley Beal,
we saw him on the bench. I jokingly said that Drew flew. Hopefully he's okay.
Chris Lopez flips it up for the two.
Again, the Bucks have got to continue the great defense they played to finish off that first half. There's some great defense against Kuzma.
Starters to begin this third quarter here for the Bucks, with Drew coming off the bench here tonight in his return. Giannis, that hesitation, picks up the speed, and look out.
What a play.
That psychological dynamic that was missing New Year's.
What a play.
Disparate inside.
And Porzingis deflected right to him.
Love the idea by Grayson. He needs to start doing a better job finishing off some of those plays in the restricted area.
With the Wizards broadcast team and with Bradley Beal, they're telling us that they're kind of limiting.
So Black Lives Matter released their 990 IRS filings. They collected
Bradley Beal's minutes here right now.
We had, there was something going on. I don't know if he was feeling ill or whatever it was.
12-point advantage, now a 10-point advantage.
You live with that when you're playing that center field drop defense. If they can knock down difficult floaters with some rear contest going on, so be it.
Giannis lays it in with the left hand. He's got 28.
That's what's hurting him right now.
Okay. It's the same injury that has kept him out the last three games as Kuzma goes high off the glass. We already sort of locked Giannis in, not only as an all-star, but really as a starter, until he's not. Brook Lopez.
What a pass. What a pass.
Giannis Antetokounmpo with another dunk, and that puts him at 30. So Monte Morris inbound here to Giannis, who immediately finds Bobby Portis. Grayson tries to tip it out. Kispert leaks out, throws it down. He's got some soft zone principles. Joe Ingles from the wing, his first points of the night.
Being followed by a defensive player, but then the other four guys, I know they're not playing a boxing one on Grayson Allen, but we've got a combination of zone and man-to-man principles, kind of a hybrid.
Giannis has shot all eight free throws. Perfect 8 for 8 here for the Milwaukee Bucks. And now sitting on 32 points. Abdiya for two. He tries to deflect the pass, and Bobby takes it away. Right down the middle, Giannis Euro step and flips it up with the right hand for the finger roll finish. Pack their little home mojo if they can and bring it on the road here for this season. There's some mojo.
Giannis is doing very good right now. He's probably going to go for a high game. Like Donovan Mitchell did. Let's see.
Giannis with the throwdown and Mead mugging it for 36.
Apologies to Chocolate Thunder, Daryl Dawkins. If he dunked that in a crowd, it reminded me of Dawkins and some of the power dunkers back in the day. Now, the defense is starting to get a little loose, Lisa, for my liking right here.
4 points off of 40. Giannis spin, leaves it short. Bobby with a cleanup. Underdog going to work. And flexing on it with a chest bump to boot.
Bobby showing who's top pig out here. He and Gaffer, two major banks going at it.
Bobby whips the pass over to
good shot. Good shot. What a shot.
Three blocks now for Brook. Oh, wow. Outstripped the Bucks in that quarter plus 7 by shooting 61% from the field, too, by the way. How's this quarter timeout? 4 seconds. Giannis, a deep triple attempt for Brook. Again, whips the pass to Brook. Whips it through the rim for 17 points.
Can Brook Lopez actually shoot like that?
Even a better find by Giannis to get it to him.
Triple double watch for Giannis Antetokounmpo. And the ninth rebound here to Giannis. You see something he likes. Brook follows it up.
Posting him up here, but it's almost a misnomer because he'll post up, you know, back to the basket, starting out at the free throw line, top of the key.
Wow, tough body, big body right there. That was all big body.
For the first time in his career.
Correct offensive action for the really beautiful pass from Giannis. Another secondary assist. Well,
unselfishness here for the Bucks.
That was a thirdary assist. It's the opposite that happens.
He's such a good. I have him on my fantasy. He's fantasy. He's so good.
47 points, 10 rebounds, and 7 assists. Giannis flips it up. Too challenging. Here comes Giannis. 50 points here for Giannis. Sliding through the defense. Body bucket and one. What a gift he is to Bucks. Last 7 games, in particular the last 3 games, the first time that he's gone 40 straight.
Jesus, what more can you do for us? And a tip of the hat
wow.
to the man of Milwaukee. Giannis Antetokounmpo delivers a night that we've never seen in his career.
Dang. Hey. Giannis with 55 points, that is crazy. Hey, but if you guys do like this video, it would be appreciated if you guys could like and subscribe. If you guys do want, we are trying to hit 100,000 subscribers before next year. It's up to y'all. But yeah, appreciate everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.